Today's Morning Minute, New Creation, Day 26 of the Fraud Committed by Satan Against Man. Satan committed fraud in the Garden of Eden, causing death. Yet Christ came to bring life. And we read in 2 Corinthians 5, verse 17, "Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, the new creation has come. The old has gone, the new is here." Death is behind you, and the new creation, resurrected life, is now. Death was taken and nailed to the cross. You are in Christ. Christ died as you. He arose as you. You are the new creation in Christ now and will never die again. And we read in Romans 6, verses 8 through 11 in the Amplified, "And if we have died with Christ, we believe that we'll also live together with him, because we know the self-evident truth that Christ, having been raised from the dead, will never die again. Death no longer has power over him. For the death he died to sin, ending the power and pain, the sinner's penalty, the sinner's death, once and for all. And the life he lives to glorify God in unbroken fellowship with him. Even so, consider yourselves to be dead to sin and your relationship to it broken, but alive to God in unbroken fellowship with him in Christ Jesus." And what we find is an answer to these questions. When do you experience victory, now or in heaven? When do you overcome, now or in heaven? When are you reconciled to God, now or in heaven? When do you have peace with God, now or in heaven? When do you get rest, now or in heaven? When are you more than a conqueror, now or in heaven? When can you do all things through Christ who strengthens you, now or in heaven? When are you restored into the image of God, now or in heaven? When do you receive there is no condemnation, now or in heaven? When do you receive no more sin, guilt, shame, and inferior complex, now or in heaven? When do you become a saint? Now or in heaven? When do you become a king and priest? Now or in heaven? When do you receive shalom peace? Now or in heaven? When do you become partakers of God's divine nature? Now or in heaven? When are you judged and declared righteous? Now or in heaven? When are all sins forgiven? Now or in heaven? When are all sins removed? Now or in heaven? When was sickness and disease removed? Now or in heaven? When do you die in Christ? Now or in heaven? When do you receive the resurrection power of Christ? Now or in heaven? When does the Holy Spirit, Christ Jesus, dwell in you? Now or in heaven? When are you redeemed? Now or in heaven? When does your born-again life begin? Now or in heaven? When does the power, love, and a sound mind of Christ come into you? Now or in heaven? When do you receive and put on the robe of righteousness? Now or in heaven? When are you in Christ? Now or in heaven? When do you sit on the throne in Christ? Now or in heaven? When are you judged for your sin? Now or in heaven? When is the curse removed? Now or in heaven? When do you receive eternal life? Now or in heaven? When are you made righteous, holy, and sanctified? Now or in heaven? When do you receive the gift of righteousness? Now or in heaven? When do you conquer death? Now or in heaven? When do you become a new creation? Now or in heaven? Death is behind you, not in front of you. You have already died in Christ as a believer in the resurrected Christ Jesus. You'll never die because you have already died with Christ and are living now in Christ. Ask the Holy Spirit to reveal this to you. Jesus Christ legally and judicially restored you back to your legal family as a child of God, in the image and likeness of God. You have all the legal rights and privileges as a son or daughter of God. You are blessed. You're designed to operate at the level of your Father. You have life abundantly. You have the mind of Christ and the wisdom of God living in you now. Amen and amen.